A warmer Wednesday around Metro Detroit, waking up to temps near 30 degrees, and we'll take it, about 25, 30 degrees warmer than it was Monday, Tuesday mornings, and middle upper 30s through the afternoon with increasing clouds and moisture chances after 3 or 4 p.m. Could be a little wintry mix for some. All of our snow model data doesn't impress in areas along and north of M59. Could get an inch or so, the rest of us a dusting because of the threat for a little wintry mix or some raindrops mixing in. So there's the afternoon and evening hours. Again, I think most of it will be in the form of snow, but just not a huge snow maker. And again, probably an inch, maybe a little more once you get along and north of M59. Tomorrow, cooler air slides in slowly, and then on Friday, even colder air, and there's going to be a clipper system just off to our west. So it looks like a near miss Friday into Saturday, but this system will regenerate and could either become a nor'easter on MLK Day or maybe hitting us here on Monday. So we'll keep an eye on that. A slight chance for that system to hit us Monday. Better chance for some light accumulating snow Tuesday of next week. Don't get too used to this milder weather. It just gradually goes away. A bitter cold weekend ahead.